Hello again, good people. This is Big Baby J, another episode of Final Fantasy X-2. This episode, we're going to go back to Besaid again. Alright, but first, let me do a few moderations to my team here. But there's something I want to do first, before we get started. Alright. Now, I need to go to Creature Creator. I got a fiend I need to release. Alright. This is the only one I really cared about releasing, and so that y'all can see. It's this one right here, Flam Blanco. This fiend has a face pack. So, hold on. Go back in there and release him. Yeah, release it. All right, now, the reason why I'm doing this is because, as you know, we're trying to get the Aeon cut. Right now, Chapter 1 was the only one I could release with Ifrit. Chapter 2, the only one I can release is Shiva. And here she comes. And previous episode, I fought Ifrit. And he basically wiped the floor with me. Didn't even give me a chance. But now things are different. So we're going to go pay him and Shiva a visit. So, it's time for a little payback and time for some new action as well. Come on now. Accept your fate. I cannot lose. Shiva has entered the Fiend Arena. So, now we're going to go to Fiend Arena. Battle Simulator. We're going to go with Ifrit first. He's the one who beat us down, so he got to go first. Yeah. And I put it on mud because I want to steal from my. I need to see what he has. Come on. Oh, Tom Bear, you should have stole too. Oh, that fire wasn't too bad. Tom Bear wants to go and get rid of him. Okay, I guess I won't be doing very much stealing because they're trying to take him out and he's gone. Payback was so unrewarding. Because I wanted to steal first. Alright. Well. I didn't get a chance to steal, but I got a mortal shot. Alright, Shiva, you're next. You're next on the chopping block. I'm going to leave it down low. But they're not stealing. So I'm going to leave it at one. Steal. What? What? You got to be kidding me. She only took... Wow. That's really amazing. I didn't think she would be that weak. And I got a pair of crystal gloves, which is good. I know now I can form her and get those to boost my character strength, which is very nice. Alright, we're done here. Let's get out of here. We're done what we came to do here. So now we need to go to Besaid. It's time to push the story on a little further. Alright. Now let's go to Besaid. And we got a hotspot, Wall of the Sun. We can't worry about that right now because we don't have the uniforms. So at any point, rushing off. Man of the from the league. Some youth league guy is training Besaid Aurochs and training them hard. Want to go check it out? Of course. That's the primary plan right there. All right, let's talk to these guys. Get them all set up.
So you gave the sphere to the youth league, yeah? Yeah. We knew you were on our side.
Right now with the youth league guys.
The Besaid Aurochs have all joined the youth league.
Well, officially at least. And Waka hasn't joined up yet.
Can't blame him, yeah? His kid's popping out any minute, you know. Now's not the time for him to be fussing around with politics.
Fussing, you say?
Hey, who is this guy? The guy that's supposed to be training him?
I am Beclem. I've been dispatched to Besaid by Youth League headquarters. I'm here to pound some fight into these pathetic slackers.
He's 100 times stricter than Waka.
You must be awfully confident in your strength if you're skipping training just to flap your lips like that. So, I guess you won't mind showing me what you're all really made of, then.
Oh, no way.
He's kidding.
What do we do now?
Is no one among you man enough to break my record? You're pathetic.
Okay, he's creeping me out.
He's a jerk is what he's being.
Seriously.
See you later, Yuna.
Stop that at once. The age of temples and prayers is over.
Are you serious?
Let go of those musty old traditions. There's no need to bow down to summoners either. Yes, summoners are a thing of the past.
Man, he done lost his mind.
Hold it right there. Whose calm do you think this is, Buster?
There are no more aeons to summon. Summoners are worthless now.
You will take those words back.
I will. If you succeed in proving your worth to me. Well, what do you say?
You're on, Beclem. I can show you better than I can tell you. Not that it do you any good, because you ain't got no brains. I'm the high summoner, so all I got to do is 500? Cool. Too easy. Just put me into action. I got this.
The way you twaddled on before, you had best break my record. Now, begin!
Let's get this done and over with, make him look bad. Let's go, Yuna, let's go. You done get on my last nerve. Nice. Come on around, little doggy. Give me a chest. All right. You can get some too. I'm not excluding you. Get over here. Everybody gotta die. Gimme. Come on now. Give me a chest. Are you kidding me? Nice. Now I need to get to my safe spot. Give me my chest. Give me the chest. Come on, give me a chest now. Give me a chest. I need a chest. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Mm-hmm. Give me the ammo. Need some more ammo. Come on now. There we go. Now we're doing some damage. Very good, very good. Come on down now. Get out of here. Very good, very good. That's what I'm talking about.
Take that!
In your face.
Skill you may have, but I find it hard to believe you defeated Sin. You obviously had some help.
I did, from my friends. My pilgrimage was successful because my friends and the Aeons supported me along the way. And they still do. Memories of the time we spent together make me strong. I won't stand here and let you call that strength useless.
Must your kind always prattle on about your precious memories?
All right.
He's got some nerve.
Sore loser.
He'll be all right. We got 500 points for releasing number 2. Got an Enigma plate garment grid. And 750 for reaching number 3. And got a power wrist. Very nice. We're not done there yet. We're going back. I'm trying to get me an adamantite. Another one. A second one. Makes number 2 if I can make it. Come on, let me back on this ship so I can get started. Going back to Besaid. I'm not finished with Beclem yet. He ran his mouth. So I gotta do everything in my power to make him look bad. Alright. Here we go again. So high score is 755. I have to get 900. Okay. I can't believe this is this frustrating. All I need is 900. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. I can't believe it. This early. This is terrible. It takes us so long for these guys to die. Why aren't you locking on? Now he's gonna stop shooting. Come on, shoot. There you go. Come on, doing good so far, keep it up. Great, 906, I got it. Whew, that was a hard fight. Let's get down here. Try and get this adamantite. Another one. Next level, 1,000. Oh boy, here we go. Ah, I can't believe it. Come on, Chess. Thank you. right, let's get out of here. I think I got what I need. Jump down, Yuna. Let's go. Running out of time. I got 1,000 points. That's all I need. How many times you gotta do this? Ain't got time for you. We'll be right back. Ah. I got carried away. I ain't got time for you. Gotta go. Already a bad start. Real bad start. And shoot! This doesn't make sense. I don't know how I make it, but I guess I'll be alright. I don't know. This is quite new. I want this Anabite and I'm really fighting hard to get it. Water core garment grid. Okay. 1300, huh? Alright, here we go. Alright, this is a lot more complicated than I thought it was going to be. I'm going to keep on until I get it, though. Where'd you come from? Oh, crap. Get out of here. He's chasing me. Give me that. I need that. I need it bad. All right, look like I made it past this one. Oh, great. Now I gotta get past it. Back away from this one. Get the chest. Come on now. Thank you. Great. Now I need to try to get over it. I got two volley shots and I need to make them count. Matches. The only way I know how to do it now, I gotta make sure it counts. Make sure I pick up the chest in the meantime. Everything else don't matter. Thank you. I think I'm gonna get it this time. If I don't make any mistakes. And I think I get my animine type. And that's what I want. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. Good to go now. Gotta go, guys. I ain't got what I came for. I got my animatite. That's all I care for. I got 28. So I'm good to go. Finally got the animatite. So once I got that 2800, I was good to go. Gimme. I worked hard for this. I want it. Thank you. That's what I wanted right there. Thank you very much. It took a while, but I finally got it. Turn these no encounters on because I ain't finna fight nobody. It's time to get and save this. I got to keep this. I need that other animantine. Now I got two of them. It was a struggle, but I got it. So all that matters, I got it now. Oh, I can go down here and get this treasure too. Or is it the other side? It's the other side. Let's get it. A wall ring. Alright. I got two animatites. Those two animatites gonna carry me to Via Infinite, whatever that place is where we gotta fight Tremor. Can't think of the name right now. I'm happy. That's all that matters. I'm happy. So, let's get back to this airship. I forgot to do it. I got to start doing PR too. I got to remember that. So, it's really not time to go to the airship. So, but I am going to go save. Because I got it now. I got me a trophy too. So, yeah, we good to go. So, let's go ahead and save it here and end it here. And I'll do my PR on my own time. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Y'all take care, and I'll see you next episode.